To temporarily disable the precocking feature of the Gaten Titan, you will need to pull the trigger, hold it, switch to auto. You will feel a vibration. Release the trigger, put it to semi, pull the trigger, and your piston is now in its forward position. At your next few shots, it will still be in the forward position, but it will eventually be reset to precocking.